1, 2, 3, start. Okay, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And as you can read from the title, I'm doing a Club Factory haul. And without any further ado, let's just get started. Let me start with the very first thing that I bought from there. And the first thing that I bought from there is this really cute iPhone case. And if I talk about the cost, this was for 279 rupees, and I think this is a very good buy. Like, I am really satisfied with this product. It holds my phone really well and it is very cute, you know. You see somewhere where so this is really cute, and I really like how it is. You guys can definitely go ahead and purchase these kind of covers. So the second thing that I got from there is this really cute bag. You know, this bag looks really cute, and this is quite good looking. But if you see the image, it looks really sturdy in the image, but in real, it's clumsy. You know, this has right now this has newspaper and stuff inside it, so it's looking good, it's looking fine. But I bought this for rupees. Let me check the price. This was for rupees 796, and it has these handles. Now these handles, you know, this is just the part that I didn't like about this bag, is these handles, they don't look good. They look really cheap and the thread is coming out. The finishing is not good. But this also has this kind of, you know, string coming with it. So you can wear it like a crossbody kind of thing. Crossbody, you just attach it. And a crossbody, so this is kind of okay. This gown, this is a like long floral gown, and when you see this in image, it looks very pretty. In real, it is kind of fine, but I am not happy with the stuff. You know, the fabric, this is a very cheap synthetic fabric. I would say polyester synthetic, and this was for 833 rupees, and it's a long gown. It has pockets and it's 3/4 sleeves, so kind of comfortable. But I feel that you can get, if you like the fabric, or you know, you want an easy breezy gown, you can go ahead and purchase this. And specifically, it is a little tough to find long gowns with full sleeves. I was specifically looking for something like that, and I got one. Now I want to show you my favorite thing. Like, I bought this t-shirt. This t-shirt was for rupees 322, and I just love this t-shirt. This is my favorite purchase from everything I got from here. It has this Killing It written on it. This fits me amazing. The fabric is not very great, neither bad for the price. I think it's okay, and especially if you live in places like Bangalore, you know, you go to malls and there only you can get t-shirts, and they cost you like minimum 600 to 700 rupees. So, which is a little high, and even an online purchase for t-shirt isn't very great for me. I haven't had very great, you know, great t-shirt purchase because they come a little shorter on me. What I bought from there are these, you know, these are jogger pants. Now, I'm 5'5", and these are kind of ankle length for me, so they look really, really cool. The fitting is a little, I find it a little weird from here. Finishing is not as great. Bought it for rupees 464, and I think for rupees 464, this is the best thing that one can get. It has two pockets. It fits amazingly. You know, it flatters. The fitting is great. It really, you know, gives a good shape to my body, and it has pockets, and I really like this one. You can wear it like, you know, you can wear it while you're going out for jogging or some casual outing kind of thing. Last stuff that I bought from there, from my shopping. So this is a crop t-shirt. You know, this is a crop t-shirt, and this is pant. These are striped pants, and striped pants are totally in these days. This one, you know, this one, I kind of like this one. And it wasn't very expensive either. If I talk about the price, it was for 486 rupees, that is 500. For rupees 500, you're getting your coordinate set. I think that is definitely a good deal. Now, when you look at the image, you know, this looks like, you know, I felt that it's going to be a loose kind of pant, but this is more like a legging. So this is all for today, guys. Make sure you like this video. Hit on that subscribe button if you haven't, and because you know I have some really amazing content. I have a giveaway coming up, so make sure you subscribe. That's all for today. Hope you like this video. Ta ta, bye bye. Much love.